186 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 4, 24. 24 is greater. 6 multiplied by 3, 18. 18 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0, next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 6 multiplied by 1, 6 is not greater, okay. 6 minus 6, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.